Assalamu alaikum. Hussein Baba here again. Okay, alhamdulillah. To another day, another Monday. You know what it is? Warm meals for the homeless people, right? Okay. Well, warm meals for the homeless members of our Gold Coast community. And today I'm very thrilled. Why? I can smell the food from here. It is from Sri Lanka, my home country. No, it's not me who cooked it. Somebody else. It's Jingo, my friend. Come on, Jingo. Assalamu alaikum, Jingo. How are you?
Yeah,
thank you so much for cooking.
No problem.
Let me introduce. I introduced him a few weeks ago. He's actually Nawaz from Kendi, isn't it?
That's right.
Kendi, yeah. Sri Lanka. And he's from Dubai now. He's been in Dubai for the last 30 years. Now he has moved to Gold Coast. And, Gold Coast exciting for you?
Yes. It's one of the best places I think we ended up after so many years.
Okay.
And I call it home now.
All right. And what have you got for us? Oh, it's here. Oh. All right. Okay. Beautiful.
Yeah. Total mix.
Let me have a look.
Yeah. It's a bit of a balanced diet.
Okay. What do you have here?
We got chicken and potato curry.
Smells good. Oh my goodness.
It's a Sri Lankan style, but not very spicy because okay. It depends on the people.
So that's chicken here.
Chicken.
Then you dal.
This is lentils. Dal with spinach. So it's a balance with a lot of iron.
Okay.
And two boiled eggs.
Okay. You see that? Beautiful, isn't it? Okay, wonderful. We have distributed the delicious food and I'm sure they will love it. And as you know, there was dal with spinach and chicken. And alhamdulillah, I also want to eat. And Jingo promised to make for me specially next time. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. If anybody out there would like to support this program, please do contact me and then be part of the warm meals for the homeless. Okay, thank you so much. See you next time. Assalamualaikum.